Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chalk it up to going vegan.